guards here.
Going without codes doesn't work for traffic safety. It won't work for building safety either. See if your community has a strong building code, or any code at all, at inspecttoprotect.org.